This is so good.
What a dooski. It's your boy Farewell34, and today I'm here with my reaction video to Scam 25 years later. How's it going, everyone? In case you're here early, that means you might be one of my patrons, and I want to give a huge shout out to every single one of y'all. So Scam 25 years later, I assume it's taking place 25 years later. So yeah, I don't know if this is an edit or if this is like a straight up like film or like a little skit. I'm probably leaning towards the first one, because the last one I did, I wasn't too sure if it was a crack or not, and it turned out to be a crack with No Homo EXE. So let's just give this one a go and check it out. My apologies for this one being a little bit later than it was supposed to be. So I'm just gonna drop it just randomly throughout the week. So anyway, with that being said, let's just get right into this one. As always, if you enjoyed it, then be sure to leave a hot like and subscribe if you haven't already. And with that being said, let's get this bad boy going.
Yeah, yeet.
Oh, this is pretty accurate if this is the remake. Oh, they got the little lights. The directing shit done. High school reunion. Oh my god, that looks like Jonas! Is this canon? How did you do that? That was a secret. So på ordentlig liksom. Tänkte jag då att du Eva kunde vara det ordentligt par idag. Men Jonas, du bara må. No way. Really? It's hilarious. That's so good. Look, Vilda's voice is on point too. Isaac? Iskiel. Oh, is this like a skit for like a live show or something? Comedy show? That's pretty good. Well, I want to see who Noor looks like. Oh my god, this is Noor? Okay. Noora, Chris, and the rest of the gang. This is so good. Oh no, is she still the same from high school? Dude, this is so good. This is so good. Tell me how this is legit Scam though. They got it on point. The slow motions and all. Breaking it down. This is actually such a good parody though. Oh my god. William. We're not gonna get a cameo from Sonus Boy. Oh my gosh. Well, 25, so that means they'd be like, oh, 42 is around there, I guess. In the 40s. Oh boy. Oh no, never mind. I was thinking of Riverdale. I was gonna say that looks like this. The video guy.
liksom sånn fucka med andre til USA og skulle studere der og... Jeg har fint med Anders, altså.
Kommer han i kvelden, eller?
Nei, jeg tror ikke det. Har ikke hørt noe.
Where's Evan? The hair and the jacket with the hoodie, that is so good. That is literally Evan. Episode 1 we see him. This is actually incredibly accurate. I'm very surprised. I want to know if Julie Andem had anything to do with this, because this is so funny. Emma? No. Oh. Isn't that like that one scene from season 3? You're in my way. Why is it so accurate? They should make another one of these. This is hilarious. Okay. Is that the image? Oh. That's really good. I like that quite a bit, actually. And that was SKAM 25 years later. That was fantastic. That was like such a little, you know, nice... nod to the show 25 years later. Clearly by the background track and the laugh track, this is some sort of comedy sketch for I don't know what show, and maybe in Norway, not too sure what it is entirely, but that was great. Literally from the outfits to the directing, the editing, they got iconic scenes they made fun of, the mannerisms of our characters. For like the Evan and Isaac scene is just a perfect example of that. The Noura and William, you know, hand touching shit. That was just fantastic and a funny little skit, which makes me want to see OG again. Not, I would want to watch it again, but more or less, I wish they had kept going with OG. Or what I was suggested was if they did something along the lines of like, actually, so what happened was there was like a SKAM Thailand Facebook group or something like that, and one of the people responsible for it emailed me and asked me, they DM me on Instagram, asked me to answer a bunch of questions. They're gonna put on a like a blog post or something for the SKAM Thailand group. So I answered a bunch of the questions, and one thing that I mentioned was, which I'll post the article or whatever when it drops, but one thing I mentioned was how I would love for them to, if all parties involved, Julie Andem included, went back and did a SKAM OG reunion, not an entire series. Because I feel like almost as if almost all of the cast has sort of moved past that. I feel like it's a little bit of a commitment as well, time-wise. If they came back for like, I don't know, like a 1 year later sort of thing. SKAM 1 year later. They focused on all our characters and they figured out a story that made sense with where we left off and where I realistically they would be in a year. Also, it would focus on them graduating, most of them. It would focus on prom, because that's a thing. Around when you graduate, and it would also focus on Russ, because that is something that they are, although that's not really the point of the series, right? The point is them coming together, being friends, and the Russ was just sort of like the MacGuffin, just thing that they're all leading towards, but we don't actually need to see, because that's not the point of it. But if we had Russ involved, like those three things, plus all the drama tossed on top of that, with also just the satisfaction of seeing them a year later in a condensed 1 hour, maybe 1 hour and a half, maybe 2 hour movie by NRK, I think would be a fantastic idea, but obviously I don't think they're going to employ that. But I would love to see something like that. But yeah, SKAM 25 years later, I guess, is like a tease of what could be if we got a new season of SKAM or like a special or something like that. But that was hilarious, y'all. But what did you think about this little skit, y'all? I would love to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below. As always, if you enjoyed this one, then be sure to leave a hot like and subscribe if you haven't already. Anyway, though, with that being said, I'll see you all next time.